Tonight at 9, the arrest of El Chapo is changing the way drugs are coming across the Arizona border. Troy Hayden investigates on Fox 10 News at 9 tonight.